Happy Thursday and welcoming of the vacation. I basically have the next week off and I'm going on a vacation with my family, but the first stop is the Capital Wasteland. Make sure everything's running up and smooth. Hold on. I thought the mic wasn't even on for a second. But yeah, maybe skip like 5 minutes ahead, but gonna be playing Fallout 3 basically all day. I haven't played this in about 5 years, a full playthrough in about 8. This was my first Fallout. The show has reignited all the love. I cannot wait to jump back into this. This is also Game of the Year, it has all the DLC. So yeah, we're just gonna be taking our time today, having some fun. Happy Thursday, happy vacation. And like I said, give me like 5 minutes and I'll get back onto it. Yeah, okay. Just want to make sure it's all there. And yeah. Fallout 3 in 2024. Have you seen my dad? Classic. We got Chad for the run. Hello. Yeah, I'm gonna be a little schoolboy today, probably fanboying a lot. So this takes me back. This is like what, 16 years? This came out in 2008. That's nuts. And it's actually kind of fitting. Remember, I call you Dad, Chad. It's like, have you seen my dad? You showed up.
My dad's here.
All right, give me a sec though. I gotta find another thing to read my comments because my phone's gonna die. 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
Alright. That sounds fitting too.
Yeah, this marks the start of it. I got like a family reunion I have to go to in Florida. But we don't leave for that till like Saturday morning. So it's basically just Fallout for 2 days. I mean, tomorrow actually I gotta pack and I gotta take my dog somewhere and all. Like, I got stuff I gotta do tomorrow, I guess. But today's Fallout 3. Today's all about that Fallout. Oh, and finished the show, but it's amazing. But hold on. Here, let's get this cooking. Whoa, we can't disable autosave? What? What do you mean, storage device? Come on, Xbox, what are you doing to me here? Okay, what won't autosave? I guess we just have to hard save? We're gonna be doing old school, I guess? What kind of trash is that? It's gonna be like old school RPG. We just gotta make sure to save.
I don't want to set the world on fire. want to start.
What's a copyright, right?
In your
heart. This one's for fun.
In my heart, I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Straight atmosphere.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
I'm a boy, Liam Neeson.
Here, wait, hold on.
So how do you feel about the idea? Yeah, I did think that was funny. It's kind of reminded me of RoboBrains a little bit, you know? Like, well, I did Bud's character in general. I thought he was pretty funny. Bud's.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
The end of the world comes down to one word.
James, we did it.
I love it.
Son, our beautiful son.
And then they made it like a Roomba. I thought that was kind of funny.
I'm sure.
Wouldn't you have picked a better model?
Look at you. Look at you.
Wasn't practical, but I guess there. That's the fun of Fallout.
I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Player name? You guys were gonna name me player name? Money sign. Wait, no. It's an odd name, but they'll take it.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Like, yeah, look at the face. Hans Gruber. Where is... Kind of like that, the action hero look. The face, it's kind of like Elvis-y. Yeah, I'll branch off that. Haven't eaten in a while. Yeah, it gets more like... I guess fuller. Wide face. Yeah, it was a pretty happy median. Like Opie. Like, they looks like it gives you a lot of options, but I feel like they don't. I guess they do something. I just feel like, I don't know. Too used to modern standards, I guess. It's kind of like Mario 64 when you could, like, drag the pieces of his face. Small mouth. Underbite, overbite? Wait, that's probably like this way, right? Yeah. Don't want anybody to make fun of me in the wasteland. Oh, look, that moves with it. Okay. Must be normal. No, put it like there. Cheeks. My cheeks. Jawline. Alright, that's too much. Tone's about right. For dark brown. So I'm going to a family reunion in a couple days. Everyone in my family has blue eyes. I got nailed with brown for some reason. Explain that. They used to call me the UPS kid. Don't want to randomize after that. Next! Oh, okay. That's what I was wondering about. Where's the hair? Hair makes the person, right? Nope. Definitely not. No. Pterosaur. That is a funny name for that type of haircut. Nope. Just that. The wavy. Wow. Okay, fine. Oh no, that's punked? I was looking at the wrong one. That's pterosaur. Shadow Prime. Is that like a... I'm actually not drawing... I'm drawing a blank right now for Shadow Prime. But happy Thursday. Is that like a... I'm thinking it's an upgrade for an armor piece? Yeah, I don't know, man. I that's not even ringing a bell. Shadow Prime? Now I'm curious. Or if it's with the new quest line, then I really don't know. Oh, the skin? Like the power armor skin? Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I thought it sounded like an upgrade for, like, an armor piece. It sounds almost like something you'd upgrade your armor piece on your arms for. I think there is shadowed, actually. That's probably why I'm thinking about it. Yeah. I mean, I like the look of it. It's really up to you if you want to spend that many atoms. How much is it on sale for? I don't know if I looked at it. I only have a few power armor skins. I did buy the Red Rocket one because it reminded me of Iron Man, but I just remember there's a couple skins out there that, yeah, just like talk a lot. I don't know if they fixed that or, but I remember back in the day there was like a bunch of skins that wouldn't shut up when you wear them. But I'm curious if they put a button in to make them shut up. But it looks like a cool skin. I don't know if it does anything special. Curious how much it's, is it on sale? Because that one's been out for a while, I think. The Shaggy Swap. I kind of want to go with one of these punk ones. I'm just going to go like wavy hair, I guess. What I got? Yeah, was this the standard one? Just wavy? The dump. Like Super Saiyan. Yeah, I'll go that. Be a waster. Champagne? I know, champagne. Bleach? That wasn't even. That's not platinum. Horn silk, because I like it. Oh, wow. Ooh, I love it. Some what is that? The old coot. Abraham. I think I just want to beard it, actually, yeah. It's rough beard. Nah, yeah, I want a bearded.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh! Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James!
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
You one thing. We need a doctor, not a deadbeat.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations
now,
and there will be
no James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations. He explained to my boys. This place will be nice. Just like home. It's just something you get used to down here. Come on over here, son. Come on.
Tee-hee.
Walk to daddy.
Mama. Mama.
What's up, dad?
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Can I save yet? Yeah, let's figure out this situation. So it can save the game, but it can't auto-save to a location? I don't understand that one bit. Okay, he's not looking.
Mama.
Right. Yeah, I remember I can just go to the last page, yeah. I am a pack rat, so we want to be able to carry a lot. Endurance for health. But I want that XP. And I want to be able to talk to people real good. Kinda. Yeah, we'll just do that. To the basics, right?
Dada.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Embrace you, Dad. Erase you. Erase you, Dad.
These experiments
don't
are
be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive.
Of course I miss her.
Surprise! Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're such a liar.
Gonna be a jerk.
Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
Just give me a present already.
Okay. One last question. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14, and with no missing pages.
Nice.
Yeah, I found this in a box of my father's old things. Can you believe it? Kind of weird to think about him reading comic books. I guess I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday!
Did you see that one piece of paper in the background?
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
First prize.
Are you having a nice time?
That's funny. If anyone wants the tarot card reading, you know where to find me. It's like, look at all the stuff I never used to look at. Saturday baseball game in the atrium.
Hey, you having a nice time?
Happy birthday, Sonny.
Thanks, Gomez. I always like Gomez.
Enjoying yourself?
Enjoying yourself?
Attention, everyone. It's time to cut the cake.
Andy, wait!
Look how dirty you look, man.
One of the 3,000
A
models.
Party, butthead.
What
now
a piece
get lost
of junk.
Before I have to make you
I think
cry.
You have to wind it up everywhere.
Oh, no.
I am mortified about the cake mishap. Simply mortified.
Says if you follow the overseer.
Nice time?
Oh, like when he leaves, maybe?
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason. Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Come not on, for Wally. Long. Well, I mean, I guess, yeah, there's going
to
be a couple more years.
I told you not to act all
yeah.
official.
I got one.
I know you were
the
joking,
Mackers.
But I'm not sure
Super
anyone
cool,
else
right?
did.
Nonsense.
Jeez, Wally.
People
who's the head
always
of the gang?
Enjoy
you or
my
me?
Little
no
speeches.
Way.
Besides, that
so,
friend of yours
what do you
could
think we should
easily
call our
mind that life is
gotta
not
be totally
all fun and games.
Hey, how about the Vault Dweller? Get it?
This is supposed to be a
party,
to
go around
you know?
All day being
fun?
Called a Vault Dweller.
You should try it sometime,
I think
Daddy.
You really are as dumb as you look.
Enjoying it?
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Balloons. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
Self?
Hey, happy birthday, Nosebleed.
Do you think we surprised him?
Such a
I'm
wiener,
sure
dude.
Never suspected it.
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Such a nice, polite young man you are.
Give me my sweet roll.
Now go on and enjoy yourself.
But you want this sweet roll?
My mom made me come to your stupid party. Don't expect me to hang out with
him. Man, I just
like,
he's got such a punchable face. I know it's a kid, but...
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Shove it, Butch. Wait, where? Yeah.
Gah, I don't want your nerd cooties. You're gonna be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later when the grown-ups aren't around.
Mm-hmm.
I think you made him cry,
sure,
Butch.
To worry about. Me and Andy
the most punchable face in the
last
room.
Night. Good as new.
How's it going,
I wasn't
pal?
Worried.
Having a good time?
Anything, right?
It wasn't easy keeping
anyway,
this a secret.
I'm glad you could
now
make
go
it.
On.
Butch is such an idiot. Just ignore him.
J-Rod, happy Thursday. Hello. One of those pink alligators? Cool. Don't worry about me. I'm not scared of
I know.
Him.
He thinks he's so tough. One of these days, we'll figure
yeah,
out
a
way
like
to a get
alligator.
Him back, okay?
I'm sure everyone else would
a
like
crocodile?
A chance to talk to the birthday boy.
Nice party. How do you like that Pip-Boy, son?
It's really cool.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series is a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Thanks, Stanley.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer?
Baseball cap? That's so cool. Thanks, man.
I help with the decorations, you
wait,
know.
Wait, how do you, like, back up
on
Xbox?
You guys can do
Xbox.
Better than that. We need a good
lovely.
Name.
Like, what's
you
the button?
Here's one. Splendid. Wally and the Big Cheese. That's you, Butch.
There
the
it
big
is.
Cheese.
Yeah, nice little cap.
Shouldn't it be the Big
no,
Cheese and Wally? Why do you always
back?
Have to
yeah, cool.
With the young people, you know,
I'm learning.
What about my the tunnel rats? Well, were our like rats tough enough?
That's
Jonas?
A good
Officer
one.
Gomez?
That's it, don't you think,
well,
Wally?
Well, it's
good
to have you. Thanks again for coming.
Thanks. I'll send them right down. How's it going, pal?
Fun party, huh?
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Now you're saying if the overseer gets up and leaves, he'll have like a dialogue? Is he getting up? Yeah, look at him. Okay, okay. Okay. Whoa, lady. Coming right at me. Hold.
Happy
oh,
birthday.
Oh, that's why. Yeah, no, 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 that's cool. Thank you. Trying to, yeah, okay.
Maybe
I don't need a poem.
You guys like that?
Dun, dun. Go on. Jonas is sure. Waiting for you downstairs.
Yeah, you're right. Jonas is waiting downstairs, but,
I hope you're having a nice time.
We're on a real mission here. Just be nonchalant. Nonchalant. I can't crouch. Oh, okay. That's weird. It's on the left stick.
Enjoy the party, sir?
Bah! I only showed up because Amata's friends with the brat. Give them a few more minutes, and then I want that place cleaned up and everybody back to work.
Sure thing, sir.
What a guy. Can't pick that, can I? Nope. What a guy. I mean, I always knew he was a dick. But that was cool.
What are you doing down here, young man?
What are you
doing? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
I'm not a kid, I'm 10.
You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
You kind of get that too, that, Wait, his dad? Yeah, dad's on his way.
Are you ready for your surprise?
From all the arguing between shifts in the years, that's all you hear is really, like, your dad and him arguing.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape, you know? So, what...
Give me it. I'm so excited to get out of this vault. Can't wait to see Megaton after like 5 years. Baba Booey. Nope, missed.
Careful, it's a rat roach.
Oh no.
You can take care of that with your
maybe. Oh, missed him. Sure. You're fine. That was his head. Can't get in there?
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas.
Yeah, the transitions between years is so good. Like, what a good idea for a transition. Come on, Jonah. Jonah, the picture.
Over here, son.
Smile.
Yeah, I was gonna say, take the picture, man.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? So, I'm the Overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take. Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the GOAT. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
I'm gonna be the GOAT, Dad.
Take care.
All right, bye, Dad.
Good morning.
What's up, Jonah?
Hey, 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 sport. It's been a while since you stopped in here to see us. It's the big goat day today, right?
Yes, indeedy.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
I can...
Butch, watch out! Stop it! Leave him alone!
What? No.
Stop
Don't
it.
Touch her. Leave her alone.
Come on, guy, huh? Nice.
Leave her alone.
Please, stop fighting. This isn't solving anything.
Teach you to mess with the tunnel snakes. Get him,
get
guys.
Him another one.
Stop it.
Did I just mess it up?
This isn't get him, solving guys. Anything.
Come on. Nice one, Butch.
Stop it.
What seems to be the
Dark! This isn't solving anything!
Oh, come on, tunnels!
Okay, okay, you win. We'll leave the little girl alone. You're not worth our time anyway. Come on, tunnel snakes! We're
Catch
out of here!
Catch you later, Butch.
Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule!
Fine, let's go.
Hey, Susie, what's new?
Sorry about that, he's a jerk.
Thanks for getting rid of him. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the Overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Oh, not much. Our heater's on the fritz again.
You're kidding me.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat?
Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. Didn't work on your dad either, did it? Now, unless you have something else...
That's funny. Yeah, let me just take the test, man. I've been to... What's it, Covenant? What was the place? Let's do it.
Well, now that everyone
felt good, got the blood flowing, got the punch butch in the face. Feels good.
No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
I mean, it depends on my charisma, right? If I can, like, reset it at the end. Yeah, yours too, buddy.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property.
No.
What do you do?
I always like that one. Leave him as punishment. Just like take it and leave. Give him a hug. Yeah, let's get that picked up.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another Vault resident. What do you do?
Oh, what? Obey your elders.
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Yeah, let's get that one.
Question seven. Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
Pull to the brain. I just watched Hot Tub Time Machine recently, and he's just like, shotgun to the dick. That's what I remember. Removal of the mutated tissue with a precision laser, of course.
A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Take some worm tablets. Happy Thursday, perf. How you doing? Loosen the belt. I didn't even read it, but whatever. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna try to talk
Question
him out of it
10.
Anyway.
Who is indisputably the most important person involved 101... He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Oh, man, I can never figure this one out. Yeah.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat.
I'm doing good.
I'm
this
sure
is actually like the first day of my vacation for like
Others,
the next week.
Well, there are always openings in
I'm
the maintenance department.
I'm going to Florida for like a family
don't
reunion
forget to hand in
starting
your test
Saturday,
before you leave.
So I'm just like
you don't want
fall
to
out,
know
fall
what
out,
happens
fall
to
out
people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray.
It's a good day.
As the situation warrants.
And then I haven't played this like fully in like 8 years. Like a full playthrough of Fallout 3. It's definitely been like 8 years. I tried to hop in a couple years
Get
ago, but I didn't really
face.
Go that far.
Here you are, yeah. Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Heal up after that fight.
Nothing for you to worry about.
Yeah, thanks.
Let's see. Very well done. Looks like it. It's nice to know I can still
Just
be
cut
surprised.
Him off.
Pedicurist.
I might have guessed manicure.
A pedicurist? No way.
Yes, it's good to know that the goat occasion. Well, I'm glad things.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's achievements. Oh wait, yeah, I can't. It's like old school, I gotta do it physically. Alright, let's do some gun proficiency, I want some speech. Big guns, nah, I guess I'll do that as it goes. I think I want barter though, right? Get better prices right out of the gate. But I do want to be a sneaky boy. Now we'll do barter, just to start off. Everything else will grow. Thanks, man.
Good to see you.
Butch.
I've got other things to do.
Yeah, I'll see you soon, bud. Don't worry.
Hey there.
Anything is possible, even an A.
That is Dr. Rain here to save you now. Is helping it get back to work. Selfish and insubordinate.
Look,
just
wake
you
up.
Need to know.
Come on, wake up.
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
What's wrong?
You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you! Aren't you listening? Your dad is gone! From the vault! He opened the main door and left! My father has completely flipped out. I'm glad he did it. He ordered the guards to beat Jonas to death. And now they're looking for you! I'm sorry, he's dead. They beat him, they just wouldn't... I snuck out to...
Yeah, they killed Jonas, that's what gets me. It's like, alright. Decisions need to be made. Watch out, move aside, Amata.
I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't...
It's time for things to happen. I have to equip stimpaks, right? What's the quick menu in Fallout 3? I forget. I'm gonna have to learn that too. Do I have the millimeter? Okay. I don't wanna crack people around though. Conserve that ammo.
There he is. Hold it right there.
What are you gonna do about it, bud?
Crime anymore, roaches!
Yeah, okay.
God, I hate these things. I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Kenbull?
Yeah.
He didn't want it, man. I'm telling you. Can you blend in? Is that a thing? Okay. Just act natural, boys.
My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches.
Through the wall.
Interfere with vault security personnel.
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right? But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rat roaches.
All right, fine. Sure. Only if there's gonna be XP. I'm trying my best.
Ah, stop it! Ow, that hurts!
Get some karma out of it.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Man, like you think you're really getting off like that, dude? My first VATS always goes to Butch. Did I mention this was going to be an evil playthrough?
dead?
Looks it. Yeah, I'll take some vodka. What else we got? A little hula? It's like, I wonder how many jumpsuits you get when you are in a vault. You just get like a whole like dresser full of them? Bust back out the bat. I'm actually surprised she didn't die, because sometimes when I do go to try to save her, like, I can't kill the rad roaches fast enough. So I think that might be like the second time I've ever done that, if anything. But I always kill Butch. I can't stand the guy. I know he's supposed to be annoying, but nobody likes a bully. Okay, that one doesn't open. That too, there's probably going to be a little bit of extra exploration in this one. Because like I said, it's been forever, and I want to like relearn things. There's probably so much I've missed. Close enough yet, yeah. Grandma Taylor. Ever since the show, I can never look at like a scrap picture the same, or the glass picture the same. Since like the first episode. Atrium, okay.
Any resident found outside his
accessible
or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Okay. You want it? Yeah, go get the roaches, dude. You don't want the smoke. Is there anything in there? What do you get? What do you get? On disarray. You got a flamethrower? Oh, it's the handy.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Thanks, Gomez.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control. But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this. Go find your dad if you can.
No, you wait till I find Officer Mac, I'll tell you what.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
Guys, don't do it. No, don't do
it's
it!
Me.
Tom, be careful.
Don't do it! Oh, poor guy. Is he on the ground just still getting shot? They just light her up anyway, okay. Was that just out, man?
Any resident outside his or her quarters will be dealt with.
Me and Andy were in a tight spot there, ain't no mistake.
Yeah, this is where it was. Is Jonah? Is Jonah in here? That too, there's no Pip-Boy light? How come it's not going on? There it is, okay. That was the way to go. Cafeteria, can't go in. I remember I go upstairs. In that room as well. Oh! What the? That's a lot of roaches! Ow! Oh! Good eating when I get out of here, I'll tell you what. My dad opened the door and a bunch of roaches came in. I think that's like the least of their worries that should be. Nah, nothing. That too, when I first played Fallout 3, I didn't know the value of this crap. Don't shoot me! cannon? The Officer Macy, where is he at? Yeah, imagine if the door's not open, I can't go in it.
This is your fault. You and your stupid boss. Oh. He had to go and leave, didn't he?
No. Yelling at me and my dad, if I can get in there, bud. Void.
I told you, I don't know anything.
Be reasonable, Amon.
Yeah, loot till you waddle like a duck, right?
So I can talk to him.
Get it. Better talk, girl. Look up! I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
You're getting it all. Nice. Crit. That he deserved that. That was just the will.
I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
Just give me the keys, man. I should kill him. I usually do.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. My God, you're a cold-blooded little shit, aren't you? I think you'd actually do it.
Takes one to know one.
Take them and leave the vault. I'll have you shot on sight if you ever come back.
Mm-hmm. There he is!
You can have that.
Your father was a traitor and a coward. Teach you to mess with me.
There's Joan. In remembrance. Should've just took his glasses. She's probably just pissed in general because I shot her dad. No, nothing.
Thank you! I told you my father wasn't himself. I don't know what he might have done if you hadn't come along. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Try and join me? That's crazy. You're nuts. That's nice, and the key's right there anyway. Some stash? Music too. I love it. I don't want to waste it. What? Those two guards got off easy too. Getting out of here. Here we go. Get that. breath of fresh air. I hate uneven numbers, right? Yeah, we are using a bat. Even that off, we got five more. I just think the silver tongue is gonna be the best thing right now. Got Daddy's Boy. Devoted to intellectual pursuits, you gain an additional 5 points to both science and meds. Gun Nut. Single point into any. Ooh, okay, yeah. Tons of training. Definitely want to start that early. Give 5 points to melee. I also like this, the Swift Learner. Yeah, I think I want the 10% right now, more than anything. Alright. I love this. You don't actually get to see the icons, you just get to see that the location's nearby. That is my favorite kind of exploration. Taking it back. Yep, there's everything, the pit. I got everything installed, so it's gonna come as it goes. I can't wait to get the point lookout also. That's like my favorite DLC. Just the whole swamp. I usually go to Megaton first, and I think that's what I'm gonna do anyway. Ship Zeta, Broken Steel, Operation Anchorage, the one that's popping up now, yeah. They're the ones I remember the least. Actually, yeah, I forgot there's no autosave, right? All of it could have been for naught. Oh, it is autosaving. Why would the game tell me that then? Okay, good to know though. The world is our oyster, man. Get our first pop. Yeah. Just feels right.
Hello again. This is President
Bach Gamer. Hello. Happy Thursday. Said what, bud? Buds? Bud Atkins? She don't need to know, I don't know.
The Capital Wasteland. How did it come to this, America?
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
To die. The answer is really quite
simple. Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton. That sack of shit is convinced that I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him. I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog. I guess you're right. Here, this is all I have. Please leave me alone now.
Hey, I can't recommend it enough, I'll tell you that. I was saying before, it's probably been like 8 years since I've done a full playthrough of this. And I've just, ever since the show, man, I've just been thinking about it like crazy. Oh, you really have to hold that circle button. There it is.
Don't you, my darling America,
still stealing?
Don't you deserve a future free of war and fear and terrible uncertainty? Of course you do, Mr. President of the United States.
Yeah, I'll be back, lady. Are you gonna stay here, though?
Yes.
That I will never rest.
I'll be back. Actually, we are gonna go to Megaton because there's a stash I just remembered about. There's not much color to the world, but it just, there's something about everything broken that just looks awesome. I'd definitely say it's a slow burn, especially the intro. Like right now, like that intro part, I think that's probably what threw me out of it when I have tried to play. It's a little daunting, but once you get going in this game, that's when it really, like, that's what the payoff is. You gotta get, because I'm probably going to die a little bit. Like, once we, like, we just got out here, I'm probably going to die a lot. So, I apologize to anybody watching who doesn't like a lot of dying in video games. It's probably going to happen, because I got to learn. But that's what I remember most about this game, is just once you get going, it slaps. Caravanners. I know I said it was, please, an evil playthrough, but this guy needs
help. Me? I need water. Purified water. Please.
This is on Xbox. This is Xbox 360. It's actually on, I'm sure it's on sale on PC too. But it's like super on sale, and all the DLCs like $2 and stuff. Yeah, my PC at the moment is just like designated for like video editing stuff. I have too much crap on it to designate it for video games. Especially Fallout 3. From what I've seen, like, I still have my discs. Like, I still have the physical discs of my Fallout 3 from back in the day. But I need to, like, I tried to install them on the PC, but then there's like a bunch of patches and crap because, like, I guess Fallout 3 doesn't work on the modern Windows, and there's just so much headache, so Xbox takes out the headache. I said, yeah, those ants are a killer.
Are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange, you know. I
what are you playing it on? Is it that Luma? It? I thought they did have Fallout 3 on something called Luma. I was curious what it was. Someone that you didn't know, this is on Xbox. Happy Thursday. Yeah, it just takes a lot of the headache out. I mean, I guess I can't do mods. That's the sad part. PC does get that. Maybe world. Actually, right here, there's a stash.
Come on, pay more attention to what you're doing.
Yeah, it's on Xbox, unfortunately. Now here, if I can remember which one is... Oh! Ah! Another one, yeah. It's been a while, but there's a... One of these rocks is hollowed out. I can never remember which one. It's been a while. Might be a little bit farther, actually. Mods are fun when they're available, I can't knock it. But it's also, I'm not really, like, hurt if I don't. Yeah, there's gonna be somebody else, right? Jerk. I'm gonna have to heal up. So I can't remember if there's quick menus or not. Dun dun dun. can never remember. It's one of these. Is it that guy? I thought it was a big rock. Yeah, it might be a big rock. If not, I'll just have to come back. I can't remember. Yeah, I can't. There's like, I definitely remember there's like a stash that's good to have, like, right out of the gate. And it's somewhere back here. Got like a bunch of stim packs and stuff. But of course, that's why it's hidden, you know? So many rocks. I could have swore it's like in this little corner up here. But I guess I'm. Nah, I guess not. Who's that? Fuck, really? That's really nice. Look how quick it is. Yeah, let's just get in Megaton. The big one on its own. Yeah. It's like the big one on its own. It's like crap. Wait, is it that one right there? This guy? This looks pretty big by its own. Nah. I think I'm gonna have to look up a video. Because there are just so many rocks. Yeah, we'll just go back around. At least get our bearings inside the town. Can't wait to get the Tenpenny Tower. Where's that? That's like in the distance, isn't it? I was just thinking about that. The ADD brain. Mr.
Thirsty
Tenpenny.
Partner, try Moriarty's.
I'll be dead. Another newcomer.
In a vault suit.
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
Nice town you got here.
Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like. I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with?
Yeah, I just looked it up and I walked right past it twice. Yeah, I did see it. Warning, don't shoot anyone. I wouldn't dream of it, you know?
Nope. Sure thing, partner. Our clinic.
I don't need directions, I know pretty much.
What about it?
Yeah, let's talk about this bomb.
I don't... And... What?
Interesting.
Not
Damn.
An option.
31?
Well...
Alright, let's go, Mr. Sims.
Staying out of trouble, I hope. Don't want to have to waste good bullets on your sorry hide.
Let's go talk to Moriarty.
And every eye shall be blind to his glory. Every ear shall
decide the fate of Megaton.
To hear the thunder of
I'm not gonna lie, I don't think I've never not blown it up.
The men, women, and children of the earth, come.
Who have we here? I am Confessor Cromwell, prophet of Atom and father of the Undying Glow. Please, child, Come to the church anytime. Anytime at all.
Oh, man. You're just forever wanted in Megaton.
Atom. It's...
I'm just asking him about the temple. Thanks, man. No, I know about your crazy cult. I was hoping he was going to give me a location.
Hello.
It's this way, isn't it, Moriarty's? Men's bathroom. Yeah. Probably could have went up the other way too.
Hey there.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same.
You want me? Are you calling? Yes. Is it you? What do you want, sir?
My. Just when I had all but given up hope, my dear boy. I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. That makes you a rather valuable individual. Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain interests. And those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape. You have no connections here, no interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate. You could assist us in erasing this little accident off the map.
I'm listening.
The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is... Is that the...
Damn, man. What did I pay all those points for?
Indeed. A man's word is worth his weight in caps. I suppose I could arrange for a bonus of, say...
You still threw another 500
when
in?
When it's done, meet me at Tenpenny Tower, Southwest...
You got it.
Don't let me keep you.
Yo, the Enclave Station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit...
Hi there. I'm Nova. New to Megaton, huh? Do yourself a favor and keep walking. Some of us stay for a few days. Well, for you, a room and some company will run you 120 caps.
Company?
Up front.
Well.
Okay, then.
We gotta find my dad, lady.
Yeah.
That's secure for a reason.
Damn it. Goddamn radio. Hey, Smoothskin. You need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all? Haven't you ever seen a...
Yeah, man, the ghouls could get way more gross when it comes to, like, the show, yeah. I guess. But it might be more of a rating thing.
Even if...
To have open wounds. Yeah, three dog. All right, Moriarty, get over here.
Hell of a day, isn't it? Well, hot
Billy
damn.
Creel.
Someone new. Always a pleasure. Name's Billy Creel. You call me Billy, all right? I know Megaton looks more like a boneyard than a town, but it ain't all bad. Take me and Maggie, for instance. We make do just... Oh, sorry. I guess I got ahead of myself, huh? Maggie's 9. Sweetest little girl you'd ever care to meet. We take care of each other. I ain't never had a daughter, but if I did, I'd want her to be Maggie. I took her in when her parent... It was a...
Give me his whole life story right now. See you later.
Got a problem?
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down.
Where do you even get an accent like that in this day and age?
My God, it...
Yes, I want my dad. Can you point me in the right direction so I can go look for a rock?
You seem like a nice kid. So
damn, your 62%.
Dad, and like any commodity... Excellent. Speaking of dear old dad...
Good thing that's the money from the person that owes you money. It's all coming from the right place.
No luck finding dear old dad.
But yeah, usually I blow up Megaton and then I just go and ace Tenpenny Tower, but...
What's shaking?
I don't know, we'll have to do some different decisions this time around. Any other weird, interesting people?
I don't recognize you. Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip.
Yeah, I've never done that.
Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a big favor and all. Arafu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it.
Yeah. Yakuza saw my dad fighting his grandma last night. There's a Christmas song in there somewhere. The Happy Thursday, how you doing? That's what I just said. Question everybody. Have you seen my dad? Where's my dad? Yeah, I believe Arthur's the one with like, the vampire, the kid that got killed by the vampires? Maybe?
Leave me
but I don't remember taking a message there, that's cool. Okay, let's situate this stuff too. Yeah, Springvale. We gotta go to GNR. Can't go to Point Place yet. I can't do that. And he's still on the run. That's why we also gotta track down my dad. He's got medical bills to pay. Disarm or blow it up. See where that. Yeah, do be up there. The story wants me to go this way, so I imagine by level wise, go to Arafu yet. Let's ride out the GNR, because usually this is where I get sidetracked. I go to Megaton, I get sidetracked. So I think I'm gonna take the way and then just walk. Oh, you're in the right place then. Little Taiko time travelers. It's perfect, perp. You sound like me though. My sleep schedule has been terrible recently. I've been up to like 4 or 5 in the morning. It's been so bad.
Hi, I'm Maggie.
There's Maggie.
I live with Billy. Billy Creel. Do you know him?
Just met him and he told me his whole life story. And I don't need you to. Okay. Let's do this. Doo-doo. Yeah, I want to go discover places, so let's just go.
We shall see our release from
what
the
can I do for you?
Okay.
What's up?
Let's take some stimmies. Yeah.
You looking for the mayor?
For me, it's 2 p.m. I might have to go grab a snack. I'm getting hungry. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, yeah, and the rock.
Welcome to Megaton.
That's Megaton. And now we're going to look and see how I walked right past the rock. But at least I killed the mole rats. That's a good thing. Dun, 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 dun. Gotta go find some new outfits, too. Can't be looking like a vault dweller. Shit. Wait, did I just forget it again? Damn, I saw the video and I was like... No, yeah, it was this one. Okay, right here. So I remember the twigs. Yeah, sniper rifle. Now we can get some stuff from distance. Remember to keep hydrated. I do have old, but that's the one thing I grabbed before I started streaming. I grabbed a bottle of water. I should definitely drink some of that. And then yeah, there's like a little fun note to go with it. The Tale of S&E. Speaking of grandma. Find the punga fruit. Adventurers itching to find Point Pleasant's treasure for yourself. Talk to Tovar of the book passage.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Yeah. Sins of the Father, it. Probably get a gun out too. A baseball bat's not gonna help me about 80% of the things that are gonna come at me. That's here. I gotta watch my weight. Not that bad yet. Just be on our guard. And here, like Perf said, stay hydrated. Let's drink some water. Stay hydrated. Yeah, we have a couple locations to look at. The rule of the wasteland, right? Thou shalt get sidetracked by random shit every 2 seconds. Whatever he said. A lot of dots over here. There seems to be something right here. Oh man, a sewer. The last thing I want right now. It's one of the daunting things of Fallout 3 is definitely... It's just a substation though, right? Like, I'm not gonna go underground. Yeah, let's just go in. Squirrel! Yeah. off the radios, I think, right? Copyright already got nailed in the beginning, I'm sure. Unfortunately.
I say I'll move them.
Turn off. Which is a shame, too, because that's like the beauty of Fallout. Aim. Whoa, that is a... That's why I keep the gun out. Man. That's just not gonna work. It's just not gonna work. Nothing to it, man. Whoa, buddy. We're getting out of here. Yeah, that's one of the best things about Fallout, just walking in somewhere and then you hear the radio go. Alright, this is not the way to go. Or at least I'm not dying too. My first death's not gonna go to a random scorpion. It'd be something more formidable. We'll just keep on the road. We learned our lesson. What's that? Yeah, see, I could take you. Meat. It's that robot, yeah. Yeah, we got a super duper mart. Nice. Caution. Oh crap, they see me already, dude? Yeah, they do. Boom! Touchy. Ooh, they're shooting at something else, okay. Missing like crazy. Just again. This counts as big gun, I bet. That's probably why I can't. Yeah, hit him. Good stuff. Just gotta get the hang of it, you know? Definitely take a hunting rifle. Let's definitely get some raider gear on. Change some stuff up. Whatever robot was shooting at him definitely helped me too. I forgot I could just walk around here like a tunnel snake. That's true. Keep it alive. More Jonas glasses in remembrance. It does give more melee damage though. Yeah, I think I'll dress like a tunnel snake for now. Let's wait too. The Chinese pistol is way worse. Let's not even bother. Yes, please. check out the super duper mart. Like how many years and there's still soda in there? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna keep the 308. Alert them, right? Another one back here. Yeah, let's get back in the corner. Time to wake up, stupid! Oh, he ran? You're hiding? Yeah, get the blood flowing a little bit, right? Ooh. Let's just miss right in front of you. Sinks. Like I scared him when I shot him. Truly was an ant. Yes, please take the drugs. Shit. Give it a shot. 28%, how lucky can I get? Ooh, very. Very, very. Ooh, I want that. I want your gun, bud. Back up. Yeah, this would be more like cleaning fluid, that's so true. Yes, we got an assault rifle. The helmet? Oh! How do I hit? Can't I just like bunt her with the gun? There's no like melee attack? Hold on, wait. Or is it just not scripted? Yeah, like white. Crosshair. Yes, yes. I'll put that on. Why not? So we can read all the areas around. There we go, controls. Attack, activate, block, sneak. Yeah, I want my sneak here. It's just what I'm used to. Jump is, yeah, okay. Change view, cool, B, wait. What's wait? That's wait, really? Let's do... Can't map that button, that's so strange. Oh crap. Yeah, no. Switch that back. Bats. Yeah, I guess I don't... I'm misremembering. There's no actual, like, smack. Yeah, that's what I want. I'll wait. And that's not what I wanted for that. The HUD. Whoa!
Oh! Stand still!
Chill out.
Just jumping in here all the time. In the corner. Yeah, I can't even run. Can't even run right. And yeah, I didn't want Ember. I thought it was... I usually go red. But I guess this game doesn't do a solid red. So we'll just wait it up. Good thing that wasn't set. Take the conductor, yeah, and the sensory module. Yes, please. Need to hire a picklock. Oh, you literally have to hold the grenade in this one. I forgot about that too. All the cans, all the food, all the stuff. Cram. For a friend. The cram collection begins. Dirty water. Why bother? Take some vodka, demis, what are you, empty whiskey bottle, yes please, laser pistol, why were none of them using it? Cool, we got an energy weapon, we start dumping points into that now. There's another soda thing. Nope. I'm gonna be rich. Of the vendor of Junktown, that's cool. Did you actually read that? Is that like Skyrim? I don't remember that. One more barter. Oh wait. Yeah. Can't do that either. Gotta level up. I wonder how close I am. There's probably more stash behind there. Food? Yeah. Yeah, let's mosey and try to get a level up. I'll come back if I'm close enough. Chicken carts. Kicking carts and taking names. Here, I think it's about time for a save. It is nighttime. It's getting scary. So much to get through the waterway. It's over there. Crap. Good thing your aim sucks. I do need to cross this river though. They're gonna see me. We'll prepare for it, right? Hope I don't attract any Mire Lurks also. They'd be deadly in this game. Fallout 76 made the Mire Lurk look like a little baby. But remember, this is the game where they kick your ass. Oh, I forgot I'm wearing Jonah's glasses. Yeah, for Jonah. Just gonna look like a nerd. No, I'm kidding. I actually wear a lot of blue blocker glasses now. I kind of feel like a phony when I do it. But good thing I only do it in my house. I should probably have one right now if I'm doing like a long period stream like this. So my eyes don't burn. Something's afoot. And my view won't go back. Yeah, I was gonna say that thing was like janking out. Wow. We gotta get to a location for the bedtime night. Let's do it. What is that? Some very bad looking water. There's one, there's more. Try to bypass it for now, try to get to another interior. Can't see shit out here. And you're never more happy to see an enclave bot. Red marker. Who are you? Got raiders? Yeah, I got a couple. What is this? Yeah, we got raiders. What? When in doubt, self-destruct.
Look at little boy playing tough guy.
I mean, I'll just shoot you. Real good strategy with the bat.
Oh.
Wait. Missing. Oh, wait, I don't need that. What am I doing? I leveled up, though. Good stuff. Should go back to the Super Duper Mart now. I think that was a level up, wasn't it? That head off. Whoa. I regret nothing. There it is. Trying to think of what's best. Yeah, definitely get this up to 5. Can I do that? Yeah, okay. Get the lockpick and the science up to that, yep. Speech, give it one more for an even number. It's like, when does this go away? Hopefully never, because I want to keep doing the XP. Want as many levels as possible. Looming around. Get some money in the process.
Oh!
Whoa, bud. Oh, he's got an assault rifle, too. Oh, no, he's got a rifle. Whoa, man. You got some nerve, I'll tell you what. Oh, you too. Baba Booey. Oh yeah, she got a sniper rifle, okay. See how lucky we can get. 5. That one. Get some more through weight in the process, though. That's cool. Jet. Question is, which sniper rifle is better? I had 2 of these, too. Stuff too. Not drinking that. Some mac and cheese. Where's that health over time? That's not a full on.
Fucking high. Oh!
It hurt.
Ah.
And these are the Bethesda ruins. Interesting. That's what I need. I need a shotgun. East office, which will connect, yeah. Just want to see what my options are, and then I'm going to have fast travel back to the super duper. I don't think you can enter that building. I want to see what's behind that door. Super duper mart. We'll probably spend the night there. Oh, there's dogs? John's key. Interesting. That body there the whole time. I mean, it was kind of dark. Here, notes. Sorry I stole it. You deserve to have it back. Remember the old scrapyard north of the Bethesda ruins? Look in the burned out bus in the northeast corner near an old red boxcar. Alright, yeah, we got to remember that when we go back there. Physics. Sorry. Alright, where was that? No, yeah, it was back this way. Oh, can't go in there. Just kicking carts. Fun. Alright, a lot of INGs, that's what I like to start with, which it's not. It's not an ING. It's not an ION. Brains, no. Two out of seven with outside. But now it's time to hack, right? Wait, did Fallout 3 not have hacking? I think I just, well, that's a, oh wait, that didn't close, that's right. Yeah, but this one closes, yeah. Closed alleys. These are so deceiving because they don't, they look like they closed. That one doesn't. Damn, I'm probably gonna mess this up. Alright. 2 out of 7 with outside. It's not an ing. Yep. What are the chances it's a name? No? Damn. Did mess it up. How long you gotta wait? Or is it instant? Damn. It looked like Jessica from what I was doing, but I guess I was thinking too fast. Gonna have to come back for that door now. Damn. Do Fallout 3 computers reset? Anybody know? Or was that just with Fallout 4? Alright, we gotta move on. Back to the Bethesda. Damn, I didn't know I ventured that far north, really? Start in this office.
Hearing those damn noises again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a guard gnome just chilling there.
You know? I almost feel sorry for this poor bastard.
Yeah, I'm turning those off. I don't like that. It's too in your face.
Almost. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Tell me. Turret, wow. You guys got your own systems going. Why does Bethesda have turrets going? Yeah, what if I hit the targeting chip enough, right? What if I cripple that? I thought I was gonna target him. I shot his gun. We ran out of ammo.
Call a doctor, we gotta bleed.
Oh no, you first, sir. I was gonna say, I just could have swore I was hit him enough. About a hassle. Can't open that. Oh, ah, Jesus. Tried to grab it real quick. Blew my hand off. flamer fuel. Very nice. Now I just need the flamer. Got the radio going too. Yeah. Oh, there's the flamer! That should have been a warning, right? Can you put the head wrap with the glasses? Yes, you can. Cool. Yeah, no. My friends need to... Yeah. Woo! Eat that! Boom! Get him! No! Shit. Oh shit. We're getting into problems here. Eat it. Where's my health at? Yeah, it's about half. Let's do it.
No!
Jesus. Holy crap. What are they doing with a flamer? Cool. Blood packs, I could use the stimmy. That probably goes to the next office, right? It's like, find the radio. A leaf blower, that's nice. Now I want the mentats. Anything else sitting around? Radex? Yes. Oh. And it's, I missed that pressure plate, but as you can see, all these shotguns are rigged to it. That's crazy. And then they all just blow you down the hall. Oh, it's one huge trap. Look at that. I kind of want to just trigger the trap. Yeah, I'll take the alcohol. How come we don't have scotch in Fallout 76? That's interesting. Take the Abraxo. What do we got over here? That stealth boy, yes. Yeah, I want to test this out. Look, there's even the teddy bear to like entice you. But hold on, let me do this real quick. Hold on. What if, maybe we can guarantee it a little bit. Like, oh, teddy bear. No? Well, I like the idea. Then all these would have killed me. Lunchbox. And then I would have went. And that would have happened. I'll take you. Imagine you push one of the enemies down there. It'd be so funny. You get the teddy bear? Oh! Oh. Shit. Really get out of here. was the second one that second time? I want the teddy bear. My prize. Valuable lesson today. Ooh, all the sniper ammo, very nice. Let's switch back to Bethesda Office East. What do we got in here? More raiders, I imagine. More turrets in the other one, so I gotta watch out. Some buff out, medics, okay.
I'm gonna tear you up.
Yeah, it's another flamer. Come on. Magazine, very nice. Whoa, see, that's what I was talking about. Yeah, big guns, cool. I gotta cook some of this stuff so bad.
It's go time.
They can't see me, that's why. For some reason the turret can. Thursday, Ruby. Yeah, I started the cram collection, but I had to dive into it there.
I'm gonna tear you up.
Ever since, you know, always gotta have a cram collection. Whoa, bud. Quite the dive at this ledge. Ow.
Where?
Oh! Ooh. Right there, you found it. Yeah, with the sledge. That looked pretty deadly. I don't need that. Why did I grab that?
Yeah. Keep running.
Where yet? Can't even see. Confusing them all.
The hell with this!
When he runs away. Where are you going, bud? What if you get the other leg? Oh, he's gonna die. Ruby's also looking for her dad. Are you playing Fallout 3? Hell yeah. Yeah, it's just the show, man. It's just sparked so much fallout. And this has been the one I've wanted to join back in for so long. Scorched book. That brings back memories. A lawnmower blade. needs. Ooh, some casual wear. Oh, I can't really see it. Forgot I'm invisible. All the dirty water floating. Board until you can't walk no more. Chinese training manual. I'll take the missiles too. What does that give me, sneak? Oh. Yep, one sneak. Oh, Ruby, you gotta play it. If you ever get the chance. I think there's like crazy sales going on right now for like all of the games right now. But this one, I mean, it is a little dated, I guess, if you're used to like the older way things go. Myler cakes? Yes, please. But this is where it all started for me. Sitting in my dorm room, just tearing the crap out of... I lived across the street from a... Was it a Barnes & Noble or a Borders? It was like whatever that is at the time. In 2009. I lived across the street from a Borders or something. Like, I think it was Barnes & Noble, actually. It was a really big one in Philly. And I just went, I would go in almost every day just to walk around, either like on a walk or something. Or I was a nut for buying magazines, like gaming magazines, Game Informers, all that crap. And right by like all the computer magazines, they would have like markdown games and such. And there was Fallout 3 with like all its DLC. I still have the disc sitting over there. And I just tore into it. Never really left my room for a couple days. But just, I remember nothing but like magical memories. And some of the stories stuck, but some of them didn't, and I'm sure there's so much I missed in general. The one I really need to play is New Vegas. I think I've only played that like once in full. And no DLC, so I definitely need to do that at some point. And that's what everybody always preaches about, right? New Vegas. So yeah, you need to play New Vegas, that's good. So yeah, I guess same, similar way of functions, just different parts of the map. Different studios too. Yeah, I definitely missed something though, because I picked up a safe key, and I didn't find no safe. So I missed something. If I was a raider, where would I hide my safe? Nope, not that way either. Maybe it's in the other building and I just missed it. This just kind of looked like the room though. Weapons yet? Oh, right there on the wall, dummy. Look on the wall, Marty. And we're good. Yeah, Fallout 4, I usually, that's the one that I'll hop back into, like when I need a different itch than 76. Fallout 4 is so easy to just jump in and out. But I think that's the one I've played too much, almost. Like, it's every time I go back into Fallout 4, I'm just like, ugh, Fallout 4. I feel like I've played that one to death, like, comparatively to all the other Fallouts. Even 76. Saying that, that's the funny part. Alright, we're out. It's daylight. Still gotta go to GNR. Let's mosey. You right here is one of the annoyances of Fallout 3. If you ever have to go- oh wait, the underworks? What? I thought it was one of the- there's like a monorail system in Fallout 3 that's like really not fun to navigate. Oh man, yep, well there's one, there's always more. Thing I don't like about 3 is I don't have like a gun smack. I can't like crack them one. When they're low health, I have to waste the bullet. Cool party. I do miss too. I miss the quick menu or the quick like loot. Oof. See better days. A hockey mask. Oh yeah, can I see my outfit yet? Yeah, it's like a vest and cool. Very dapper. Part of it. I'm getting out of here. Spend as little time as I can in here. So I got a bunch of XP for that though. On the road again. Flies coming for me? Yeah. Giving away my position. Someone was playing baseball when it happened. It's just so much to find. Yeah, they were playing catch. What a shame. Yeah. Meat, some good eating. I gotta cook this stuff. Is a raider just chilling at the batting cage? Hey, look at this. There's two raiders playing baseball? Yeah, look, and he just threw a baseball. A grenade? Yeah! Okay. Ooh, I'm out! Wow, he's about to kill me right there. That hit's gonna kill me. Wow, that was too close, man. Some buff out in here, let's go. And I'm out of 556. I gotta bust out. Nah, I'm gonna save that to 308. Yeah, no, the hunting rifle's just unreliable though. get rid of the explosive, my dude. And he's running away? You're just gonna run? Leave your friend? I bet he was the one losing it at baseball. Oh, he died? How? I didn't shoot him. We'll never understand. So does that mean thieves, like, they were hitting grenades with the baseball bat? It's pretty crazy. Yeah, is this a spot? What's this? Mary Chrysler! That's one of the car company buildings. Yeah, let's go in. Ready for super mutants. No, we are not. I'm only like a little level 5 over here. That's what all the enemies are, something else, man. Fallout 76 made them look like little babies. Everything hits harder and hurts more. Really? You're just gonna throw nades at me the whole time? Again? Yeah, I'm already on a buff out. Nice. Okay. Perfect, dude. Out here. It's 4, yeah, sneak. Even them out. One more to the swift learner. He's wearing kind of like a similar thing to a Pip-Boy, but it's not. Like playing pretend. Yeah, why do so many people have flamethrowers around here? That's the question. Red, what is that? Oh, okay, not bad. I'll take a blowfly any day. to say if I could hit it. Yeah, what was that letter again? Oh, I forgot about it. Remember the old scrapyard north of the Bethesda ruins? Look at a burned out bus in the northwest corner. Old scrapyard north. Oh, okay, I didn't. Wait, is this north? Yeah, no, it would be up that way. Okay, so I did go off. We'll have to worry about that some other time. We have the key, though. What I do see is like a red rocket. What is that? Yeah, just a standalone. Okay. It's a roamer. It's a roamer! Yeah, but... Oh, man, hit him. He's like stunning me. Yeah, the ghouls are gonna get a little bit tougher. So that was the only roamer, because I'm running low over here. Vision all blurry. Open trailer, but it's got some ammo in it. Civilization over here. Something over there. Okay. Friendship Heights, yeah. Hits, my dude. Sniper. Get it out of the way. Oh! Damn, dude, yeah. You guys suddenly just can hit me. Give away my position. Damn, dude, too much. Too much damage. Eat all that rad meat. A rocket launcher? Chill with that. What? He's what? Oh! No, you need to chill with that, girl. Chill with that right now. Shoot that out of her hand. Please shoot her. Oh no! Right when I shoot it. I'm gonna go pick it up again. Yeah, I'm getting addicted over here. Let's go. We got it. But I need it. That's cool. Man. How much is a 308 gonna hit? If it hits him, right? 23? Can I get lucky? Right by your head. Oh, my friend. Get out of here. Eat some stuff. I do not want to die here. Eat all the meat. Ditch effort. Get some blood pack in there. Can't really craft anything at the moment anyway. This is the last ditch effort. No? Okay, we got it. All the AP in one shot. You can do better than that. Not much better. She's reloading. Just 33%, that's all I need. Nice. Okay. Whew, struggle bus. That's why it was named after friendship. Okay, I'll take that. Man, this one body was just like freaking out in the piece of metal over here. Gotta find that missile launcher though. That's probably why she couldn't pick it up. It went flying. Where did it go? Damn, that's the only thing. It went flying. So I can't even go find it. Damn. It's gotta be down here, right? Is that it? Yeah, good stuff. Town Friendship Station. But no, there's gotta be stuff up in the Raider spot. Classic. Thank you. Good lord. Just a little bit, yeah. Feel the relief of a stim pack. But I do have to find like an addictol, or I gotta find a doctor. Because I am a little screwed right now. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Somebody's definitely working on a bike. Drugs, always welcome. Okay. I think think I'm ready to go in the station. Snake, hello! Glad to hear from you. I'm glad to hear you enjoyed it, too. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like, just in general, people just need to... Like, there's also still a lot of people just talking random trash about it, too. I don't understand. But it's kind of like one of the situations where it's like when you're looking for a... If all you have is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. But yeah, the show did well. I liked it. Definitely blew my expectations out of the water. I just aimed 6% at its head. But happy Thursday, it's good to hear from you, man. What is that? Another assault rifle in the toilet? Oh, more than one? Not make them roamers, alright? Let's keep the weak ghouls. Keep them weak. I can't do that yet, yeah. Can't do that either. To find Dad. Oh. Yeah, I should have known you're in here. Yeah, if anything, you're right there. Yeah, 76 kind of gave everybody a bad name or bad taste in the mouth. And I know that it also, we're in an age where like nothing but video games are kind of being adapted right now. It's like kind of like the medians move on to the video games. And part of that is bringing a lot of bad adaptations. But it's getting to a point where everybody's just like shitting on it before it even comes out. And it's like, not learn not to judge a book by its cover. But yeah, it could have been bad, and I'm glad it wasn't. It was definitely handled with care. And I feel like it had everything for everyone. Fans, new people, it was really good. And it's really exciting to see how many people are getting into Fallout. Fire. Shoot at another one and hit the other one. That's so Fallout, when you aim at something and shoot something else. Skulking in the dark over here. Oh yeah, it's a roamer. Just one though? Ow. Two? Oh, okay. Try this out. Hold on. Sledgy. Hit him. It only works if you hit him. First aid. Ooh, laser rifle? Yes, please. Some more cherry bombs. Nice scrap. Ooh, a speech book? Lying congressional style, that's funny. That's good to hear. I probably need a rewatch too. I love that book, or that, I almost said book series, wow. I love those movies. I like 3 too, a lot. 3 always gets the shit, but I think it's just because it's in comparison to the other ones, you know? But I love a good Western, or aesthetic. That's also one that I just pray they never touch. But as long as Robert Zemeckis is alive, I guess they won't, but he's getting up there in age. It scares me, like, the day he, like, when he passes, they're probably gonna start rebooting Back to the Future, which I kind of don't want to see. There's actually a pretty interesting deepfake with Robert Downey Jr. and Tom Holland, though, online. That one makes me laugh. Starving at the moment for stuff. I gotta get more stimmies. Wait, I think there was a room back there. Oh, a rad roach. Another station. We're not going there. Stay on track. The hot take. I don't know. I love them all. I can't really say I even dislike any. But I would say, yeah, comparatively, I guess, maybe review-wise. What are you? It's a super mutant, too. Wow, that goes for my laser guns. Yeah, it's kind of like, Back to the Future 2 is kind of like a rehash, if anything. That's why it's not really like an official sequel. But I would say that the first one is just that good that even rehashing it is so much fun. Cool. I do like 2 for that ending though. I like the setup for 3. Because it's kind of like, that's the whole part. It's like part 2 is kind of like a rehash of the first one. So in a sense, we almost know what's coming the whole time. And then it all goes awry at the end. And you're just like, wait, we kind of knew where we were going this whole movie. And now something completely different just changed. And it, I don't know, I like that setup for 3 at the end of 2. It takes like the familiarity of it and just flips it. And then he comes in with that letter at the end in the rain. It's just like, you get that hope. And it's like, holy crap, we're going to a Western. Yeah, I mean, those movies are so good. I can't. I love them. Alright, I need to get... What are you? Oh, okay. Need to find a doctor. there, isn't it? Unless I have to go down that tunnel. Oh yeah, that one's busted out. Wait, you can't walk on that, right? Oh no, okay, yeah, this is the way. That's how the sewer system gets confusing. It's because you only have like one moniker that points a direction. Want to be sure. Fisty Lackey. Marty enjoy. Happy Thursday, Fist. I hope you're doing well. We gotta spread democracy soon. It's been a while for me, but I'm like hankering to play again. Chevy Chase. That's a fun actor. It's the Brotherhood, I think, right? No, yeah, I love the show. The show's amazing. Definitely blew my expectations out of the water. Yeah.
To arms, brothers! To arms!
To arms, brothers! Ad victorium! Back me up. Oh, I got him. Dude, they just murk him.
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid. Kid, out here cocky will get you killed. I've seen a super mutant strike squad like that take down five well-armed... But fine.
One day I'm gonna be a real boy. Yeah, give me their ammo though. I'll definitely take that. And the dog meat? Okay. Vault Tech, we'll be there. Looking at the texture, sorry.
All right, it's the usual drill. Redden, you just do whatever Paladin Vargas says and keep your mouth shut.
Yes, ma'am.
Jennings is all dead. You can't put on the power armor, though, unfortunately. You gotta be trained in it. Take that, get that out of here. The weight is starting to add up. Take that off. We're gonna put this on. Look more wastelandy. Get rid of the BB gun. Baseball bat can take a tag. Yeah. No pistol. Keep the rifle. Bust this guy off for fun. Aw. It's broken because I shot it? I'm a dummy. I'm just gonna drop it for now. I'm sure I'll find another one. Should have never shot it. It was a funny scene though. I just can't see. Because I'm so drugged up. Yeah, right. You guys take all the do all the work. I just gotta tag him somehow. Tag it. There you go. I didn't even get the XP for it. It's only a kill. Damn it. Sniper rifle sucks. Or it's more about my big guns, I guess. They're just acing them. Shoot him in the back. Broke? Damn, you would. The end like that? Oh, I thought I took that. Made it.
Come on, Lion's Pride needs me.
For now. Hold on. I don't think I have anything big.
If you know it, that Citadel guard duty is such a shit.
Knock that off. You're wasting ammo.
Ah, come on. We just kicked their asses.
We need to sweep in here.
We're clear out here. Stand down.
Are we?
Securing the perimeter.
Yeah. Are you gonna blow up from that? Lady, get out of there. It's the Batman. Oh, buddy, he's coming for me. Ah! Smack my ass. Where's the fat man?
Two arms, brother. Two arms.
Yeah, get that fat man. Oh my. Oh my god! She got nailed! Solid take a right. That's so funny. Paladin Lions! Oh wow. funny, man. We good?
I guess it's my turn to thank you. Anyway, the area's secure, so you're free to talk to Three Dog if you need to.
Talk about adventure, man. Let's go see Three Dog.
Looks like it's all clear. Unlocking outer doors.
Yeah, you put that down, sorry. Even this is all still like kind of like tutorial. It's like I gotta meet everyone. That's why I want to get the GNR out of the way. There's a certain point when you get to on the path of your dad that it's just like it starts really picking up and starts getting fun. Just gotta do all that legwork.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck this guy is and why you should care. Well, prepare to be enlightened. Holy shit! Aren't you a chip off the old block? You are as smart as your dad. Since you...
Let's go. Send me on the right path, my dude.
Thank you look you. Like someone with about a million...
Three Dog's got a lot to tell. Alright. Level 5, nice. We should start putting into some big guns. We gotta start doing damage here. Small guns, we get a fiver. Repair. That up even, right? Explosives, why not? Alright, Swift Learner's out. You gain more than one perk, that's cool. Yeah, Educated, we'll get that out of the way now too. More points, so it'll be 20 points every time. Cool. It's about 1 a.m. in real game time. We'll sleep it out. Here, I think I'm actually going to take a mini break right now. For anybody who also wants to take a break and maybe you got some stuff to do. I'm going to go get some food. But the stream will still probably be going, so catch you back soon. Alright, actually, change of plans. And I apologize for anybody who comes back and actually hears this part. But I am going to cut the stream here. I do plan on playing Fallout 3 in the future. Trust me, I'm definitely going to be cracking away at this. Whether it be some edited videos along the way, or I'll just pop on the stream again. I'm definitely going to be continuing this, because this is where my heart is right now. But I just realized I have no food in my house, and I don't want to order out. I'm so tired of spending money on that, so I am genuinely going to go out to the grocery store right now and get some food and probably make something. So with that being said, it's time to be an adult. And thank you guys so much for watching. I mean, I did plan for this to be a little longer. C3Dog even fell asleep on me. But yeah, I'll see you in the future. Thank you so much. A like is always appreciated. You guys blew it out of the water with this one. And yeah, I might be on my other second channel, McFly, later tonight with some of that Dead Island DLC. Who knows? But thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you out there in the wasteland.